I'm painting every country in the world using Google Earth, but since I live in Australia, I thought I would go and sketch this one in person. And here's the final result.